Padam Saini and I am from electrical branch and I am from Nangal, Punjab and मेरा aim यहाँ पे ये है कि मैं GTI करूँ, इसलिए मैंने college choose किया GHEC. To be very honest, बहुत ही अच्छा college है.
And my branch is computer science. मैंने ये college इसीलिए लिया क्योंकि यहाँ पर ये only REC है जहाँ पर artificial intelligence and data science है computer.
यहाँ पर इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर बहुत ही ज़्यादा अच्छा है और टीचर्स भी बहुत हेल्पफुल हैं. और यहाँ पर
मैंने ये कॉलेज इसलिए चूज़ करा क्योंकि यहाँ की लोकेशन अच्छी स्टडीज के लिए, यहाँ पर कैंपस में वाईफाई फैसिलिटीज़ भी है और खाना भी अच्छा मिलता है यहाँ. और हमारे इंडक्शन प्रोग्राम में यहाँ पर जो हमारे DC सर आए थे और SDM सर, उनका जो लेक्चर था काफ़ी
induction program for us, which is really awesome. We got to interact with a lot of people like SD, DC and SDM, which was really great, and the sessions were really interactive and the campus was really good. The infrastructure was really nice and the seniors are really good. The hostels are really
fair hai, yahan ka staff bahut acha hai aur yahan ke area wise bhi bahut acha hai aur yahan pe study ke liye bhi bahut achhi, matlab peace shanti wagaira hai, to yahan pe hum acche se study bhi kar sakte hain.
Government Hydro Engineering College, I think this is the one of the best colleges, and the main thing about this college is the guidance of our director sir. Our director sir, when they start to motivate us, and we like their energy so much, and I think
CSE branch, and I came to know about this college through newspaper, and my aim is to be a good engineer and serve the country.
I am from Bilaspur. I am with CSE branch at GHEC Bangla because it is a really big college and has very good infrastructure. Overall, induction program is a 10/10, but I like most the yoga session. It not only tells us about our mental health but also keeps us fresh, and it is also good for our physical health.